wanna talk, baby, I just wanna chill. Walked in a house and I'm high off a pill. Case OB jeans and a clip full of bullets. Got my finger on the trigger and I ain't afraid to pull it.
I'm never going to jail. I made Jesus walk, so I'm never going to hell. Control level flow is never going to fail.
Good morning, everybody. I literally look like I look like a mess, okay? But I'm going to my hair appointment and I'm getting my makeup done today. So yeah, I'm not gonna stay looking like this. Today I'm back and I'm finally doing a vlog. I haven't done vlogs in forevsies because I've been sad. Like, that's, I have no excuse. I just I've been going through some things. Today I have a photo shoot. I'm super, super excited. I'm gonna get my hair done, my makeup done, and then we're gonna go shoot. I'm so hype. Like, I've literally been looking forward to this for like the past week. So yeah, I'm gonna go get everything done and I'm gonna take you guys along with me because I haven't done a day in my life in a while and I've never done like a behind the scenes for like a shoot. So I'm really, really excited. Hope you guys enjoy this. And oh my god, I look emo right now.
She said rawr.
All right, you guys, so we're here with Anthony. Hair by Hello. Anthony on, wait, it's still Hair by Anthony, right?
No, I changed it.
Okay.
It's Saints Angels, so it's okay. Saint, and then Angels with two A's, and that's it.
But I'll type Saints it right Angels. Here, so you guys can go check him out. We've been, when was the first time we did our hair?
Bro, you were still in high school? Wait, did you just get out of high school?
I think
it was like 2019.
I think, dude, I think it might have been 2018. Honestly,
yeah.
Because I remember I got it done for like a Cardi concert in the summer. The blonde.
We ran into each other at the Cardi. We went. Remember when I saw you at the Young Thug concert? Long time ago.
I was pretty fucked up. I don't really.
You don't remember.
Today we are doing a ponytail. Sleek ponytail.
Oh wait, this isn't the hair.
She's long, she's cute.
She's full.
I'm so excited.
We're living. Okay, so we're prepping before we put the ponytail in. I laid her edges a little bit over here. I'm gonna do a little swoop-de-doo, bitch. And then we're gonna fucking lay this shit even more. Make sure this shit lasts all fucking day. I'm gonna put black eyeshadow right here.
Yeah, my bald spots?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. This is the final look.
We're all done. So I'm back and I'm finally the bitch is finally looking good. But we just got our makeup done. Big thank you to Beauty by Noor. I'll leave her at right over here. You guys should definitely check her out if you're in the LA area. She did my makeup and I haven't gotten my makeup done by anybody literally since I was like 15 for like my little 15th birthday. So I feel so good. Like, we did like a little soft glam. I am breaking out, but whatever. You guys, there's literally like a whole debacle that I was going through and I literally had an anxiety attack right when I got to go get my makeup done because of the car that I was supposed to use to shoot, because it's a classic car, we need a classic car. It wasn't ready. The tires weren't on it, like it was on a stand, like not ready to be used. So I was like, what the fuck? I need a car, like ASAP. Big thank you to my friend Ash who hooked it up and found me a car, or like linked me with somebody that I got a car from. You guys, it was like such a stressful 30 minutes trying to find a classic car the day of a shoot is insane. But I guess if you're living in LA, it's not that hard. I'm ready to go. I'm so excited. We have on all of our bling ting, my earrings, necklace, bracelets, and these are the shirts shooting. I'm going really simple, just jeans and Air Force Ones. Because the focus is more of like the shirt, and hopefully everything comes out cute. What's poppin', everybody? We are back and we finished up with the shoot a couple hours ago. I came to come get my son. We're gonna go get something to eat right now. I'm pretty sure we're just gonna get like McDonald's or something. Don't ask me why, because I'm craving it. I just need some chicken nuggets in my system. And I think we may go for drinks later, like at 11-ish, but it's only 9. So if I fall asleep, I fall asleep, but I'm gonna try to stay up.
Feel the band over with bad. Get a little bro down my job. You can come get rich with us. You gon' eat a
look, look.
Oh, hold on.
Y'all.
Get away. Look.
What is this?
Can I click it, clip it on there?
Yes.
Okay, who is this?
What is this?
All right.
Story time.
Story time. I just fought a man.
Stop.
No.
Victory Loop is canceled.
I swear to God.
Wait, bitch, I don't.
Don't eat or you gon' stop. Keep it certified. Hear the sin, I pay him now.